शिवोहं 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 शिवोहं
While doing the Jyoti Mudra in Shiva Yoga, the dazzling light appears on Chidakasha in an excessive manner on the certain days. Though it is a surprising, pleasant experience, need to follow any guidelines, avoid adverse effect. You see that? So this light that is manifesting, this is astral color light, the astral inner world of Shiva Shakti, inner world of light and sound, and it will not create any adverse effect. It is a blessing for you. It is a blessing for you. Sometimes we receive better Shiva Shakti, sometimes we don't receive better. Jyoti Mudra help you to introduces you how much you are receiving divine light, divine energy, divine vibration. Jyoti Mudra is the introduction to you, to your own divine. So don't worry, if the sometimes more light, enjoy that, less light, enjoy that. Offer everything at the feet of Shiva Shakti. If there is a problem to you, then let me know. If there is no uncomfortable feeling, enjoy this, let go.
Shivoham, 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 Shivoham.